for stepping security because I wanted to keep kind of my sense of normalcy. The reason I moved to New York was to be able to walk down the street and go to my local grocery store, coffee store, whatnot. Everyone has to obviously take the right precautions, but also don't feel like a human.
It's business as usual for the cautious and popular model, so we have three things you need to know about Gigi today. Number one, she's co-hosting the upcoming American Music Awards with former SNL castmate Jay Farrow.
How many changes, costume changes, are you doing?
Between zero and J-Lo.
Between 5 and 10. J-Lo was 10, and like, I would say that I love the top.
And number two, the 21-year-old is set to return to the Victoria's Secret fashion show first time on her sister Bella.
What advice are you giving her now? Because it's no small thing to speak.
Just be confident, and then it's easier to work on.
And number three, Hadid and boyfriend singer Zayn Malik are tighter than ever.
Zayn's gonna get the Emmys, he's nominated, but then is he gonna come to Paris?
Obviously, always, you know, try to make our schedule work as much as possible. And obviously, they're ever changing schedules, so I would love to have them everywhere with me every day.
It's so cool this year, just talking about her love life so openly. She really is.